Trade officials and the automobile industry are confident the Lemon Law will effectively guard consumer rights. Kimberly Gaw tells us what the public should know about the measure before purchasing new cars.
The Lemon Law means buyers of defective new vehicles now have the law to back them up in cases when they need a refund or a replacement. Consumers say the Lemon Law is a victory for those who have bought or may be buying defective cars. Jill bought a defective vehicle a few years ago, but it took 6 repair attempts before the dealer decided to replace the defective brake system.
Sobrang helpful kasi yung 4th or 5th, hanggang 5th lang binibigay na chance. Bagong unit pa yun. Hindi lang parts yung papalitan.
Another car owner, Tress, says it is only right that car buyers are given the right protection.
Very helpful. I've been waiting for that law for a long time. We have to be protected as consumers. We're spending a lot of money.
Under the law, a dealer has the right to repair the defective vehicle for at least 4 times before the final attempt.
Assuming after all those 4 processes, still the vehicle is not repaired, then there is in the law what we call the final repair attempt, which is the PIP attempt. And here the consumer had to fill up a form which is already provided in the IRR. A consumer issues a notice of Lemon Law rights to the dealer.
During the 5th attempt, the consumer may invoke his or her Lemon Law rights by submitting that form. Trade officials say the Lemon Law strengthens consumer rights as current warranties do not include the replacement of the entire vehicle.
The Lemon Law is a new right of the consumer to remedy a less defective vehicle. It did not take away the warranty rights of the vehicle. The Lemon Law says it did not impair nor curtail any of existing rights on warranty by consumer under any other law.
The automobile industry, meantime, says the Lemon Law will be able to bridge the gap between consumers and the auto industry by providing customer satisfaction. Auto dealers still have a few questions.
We noticed in the one of the IRR na minention sa process na after ng repair, yung defective part should be returned to the consumer. Actually, we like to ask na dapat yung defective part hindi siya ibalik sa consumer. We need the part to further evaluate, analyze yung mga cause of defects.
The dealers say the new law has pushed the automobile industry to be more attentive to customers in order to prevent any complaint from reaching the point where a vehicle needs replacement.
Pinagpalakas pa namin ng report. Ibig sabihin, ma'am, all transaction na may concern, especially pag new vehicle unit, kailangan namin ni attention agad sa planta. Apis may po recorded and po reference din po.
But for consumers, what is important is that there is now a law to back them up. Consumers who want to complain may contact the trade department through their hotline. Kimberly Gaw, 9 News.